up at 5 a.m. this morning. Where are we off to today?
Silverstone.
Over the GP, maybe. Early 40th birthday present. On our way to campsite set up. Should be getting there for around 9 o'clock. Would have left a lot earlier, but someone was having a stress. Pointing in my fingers. So we're in, we've got the tent up before the rain comes in. Yeah, don't know if you can hear the bikes. And the time is 20 past 10. And it's Friday the 4th. Say hello, Sam.
Hello.
Eating a donut. Right, so first things first, can of beer. And then I guess wait for this mattress to blow up. Been going half hour. Finish off the bedroom. And then off we go, VIP styley. Can't wait. See you in a bit. Somewhere. So just finished our VIP experience. That's really, really good actually. Oh, there's the one. Managed to meet Alex Marquez, got to ask him a question. Wanted to find some video out of that in a bit. Go on the beer, go and then see a bit of qualifying, and then see a bit. Who's more competitive, you or Mark? Who's more competitive, you or Mark? Yeah. Growing up like that, yeah?
to burn that.
They run really good, really entertaining. Managed to get to meet Alex Marquez, ask him a question on the spot, so just throw him one, so I'll throw that up as well. But yeah, now we're back at the campsite. You can see the mattress didn't fit, so we made it fit. There's the wife. There's. Say hi. Oh. So yeah. Anyway, on to tomorrow. So that's Friday done. A few too many beers, a little bit drunk. So let's bring on Saturday. Morning, day two. Bye. The weather is atrocious, although. Sounds like it might stop for 5 minutes. Tent's holding up well. You can really see it. But yeah, morning coffee with our little kettle and off for practice. So yeah, get some more videos and we'll see you in a bit.
Mini GP riders. Can we also give it up for Hudson Cooper and Wilson Dilks? Hi guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi Sam, how you doing?
I'm very well, how are you?
Yeah, not too bad.
Sunday morning, day three, MotoGP day. Oh,